just with Terraria. Okay, guys. Oh, yeah. Welcome to the first episode of Terraria. I have ended up trying to record this like 5 times and hasn't captured any of it. So, but yeah, we're straight into it and we're going to go fighting the boss. And, unfortunately, for all you Jacksepticeye fans out there, even I'm a Jacksepticeye fan, we're going to kill the Septiceye. I know, sorry, but it has to be done. I mean, like, he's trying to kill everyone in Terraria. Wait, see, I Cthulhu! Oh, god damn it. Oh no, the Septiceye. I feel so useless because I can't fly like them. I need arrows. Is he gonna just, like, destroy my house? Okay. I need wood. Can I craft arrows? I can craft arrows. Great. Oh. Well then, as you can all see, that was kind of easy. And in fact, I think it was a bit too easy. Oh, nightmare pickaxe. But yeah, this is my house and... Why is he in my room? He's invading my room! Oh no! Gotta get him! Yeah, yeah. There's a toilet on my roof. My god. Dad, get out of my room! Get out of my room! You're invincible. Oh my god. Run! I can't even open doors. Something just popped up in front of me and I'm like, oh yeah, I wrote that. I was like, who wrote that? I was like, oh yeah, I wrote that. Okay. My house. This is my house with the toilet on top. This is Ice's house. He gave me this really cool thing called a nightmare axe and pickaxe. Okay, I have no idea what these guys are talking about. They're like pros at Terraria or something, so I guess I'm gonna go down here. Oh yeah, because I found some place earlier and I want to go explore it now. I found like another cave and I want to go exploring. Which way, how did I get down again? Which way did I go? Oh no, it's raining. God damn it. I need a light source. God damn it. I'm gonna reconnect. Because that's just the easiest wave. Yeah. This. Not for the whole reason I came out of that. Okay, time to go in here. Okay, guys, we're gonna witness a fight. Terraria Wars. I'm just gonna go up. Oh, yeah, he gave me a lightsaber as well, I forgot. This is just weird. I'm just gonna be watching them. So yeah, the Jabba. Oh well, it doesn't matter which way I go. Stupid thing. But yeah, as you guys probably don't know, this is like my, I don't know how many times, uh, But yeah, this is like, I don't know my what, I don't know how many time trying to record this properly. Cause like, I know, as you see down in the corner, my friend Tom has got the exact right idea. Oh damn it, am I gonna die if I go down here? Almost did. I'll be back when I am done, when I get back to spawn. Okay, I'm back at spawn and... his walls, yeah. Yeah. That's Terraria for you. It's a really fun game, I enjoy it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Down, down. Yeah, let's not go back there. That was a bad thing. I don't know where I am anymore. Is that a jellyfish or so? Cause I don't know what it was I saw. Yeah. Terraria is awesome, I think. Oh, you can just feck off and let me jump up. Come back. Come back. I want to be your friend. Come back. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to make you blow up.
I killed him. Ha ha ha. Yuck.
Stay back. That's right. Told you to stay back, but you just stood there like, no, I'm not going anywhere, fool. I'm just like, alright then. What the hell? That's right. You stay away from me now. Okay, I'm back. And it looks like they're redecorating and they oh my god, they like practically already have. Okay, I'm just gonna go wandering through his house, leaving all the doors open. Ha 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 ha. I'm so evil, aren't I? Aren't I? Why aren't you agreeing? I know you're not agreeing. Alright, time for the truth. Whose house is better, mine or that guy's? That guy's? I'ma get you for that, you know. That's my room warning. I don't want people in my room, so that's what I'm gonna, that's why I put down when people, in case people are gonna, like, you know, break into my room, like, oh, put your hands up. We're gonna kill you. Get. They're coming to get you, Irish. Stay away from Irish's house, you stupid poop socks. Okay. I guess I'm gonna end this episode here. I don't know how long this is going to be. Because I've practically forgotten everything I've just recorded. Oops. But yeah, if you guys have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, because I really want to continue this series. I think it's really fun, and like, I just love it. I love Terraria now. I should be like, grrr, Terraria, Minecraft fan, I copy Minecraft, grrr, never gonna play it. And it looks like I'm playing it now, so no point in, like, you know, getting angry at myself for it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video.